Buenos días, queridos alumnos de Cela Spanish School Online. Welcome to another of our Spanish classes on YouTube. Today, we are going to explain the gender of words in Spanish and the rules that exist to recognize if a word is masculine or feminine. This video is part of the material of our online Spanish course for beginners. However, the subject of this video is interesting for all Spanish students since the confusion in the use of the articles is a frequent error in Spanish learners. This video is available completely in Spanish. We also recorded in English for students who need explanations in this language. Please excuse the mistakes I may make. My English is still not very good. But the end justifies the means. Let's start to work. In English, the words have no gender. In Spanish, they do. The words are masculine or feminine. Words that end in a are 90% female. Like, for example, la casa, la bicicleta, la comida, la tienda. Words that end in O are usually 90% masculine. Like, for example, el perro, el trabajo, el libro. If from the beginning you notice that the words that end in a are feminine and those that end in o are masculine, you will avoid one of the most common mistakes made by people who learn Spanish. The adjectives that in their original form end in O also change according to the noun they accompany. For example, el auto rojo. Auto ends in O and is masculine. Rojo is an adjective that in its original form ends in O. The adjective corresponds to the noun. La casa roja. La casa ends in A. And the adjective changes to A. La casa roja. If the adjective in its original form ends in e or in a consonant, there is no change. For example, el auto grande, la casa grande. Now, let's practice a little. What is the article that accompanies these words? Vaso. Vaso ends in O, and that is why it is a masculine word. It has the determined masculine article el. Tienda. La tienda. Tienda ends in A, and it is feminine. It has the article la. Cuadro. El cuadro. Patata. La patata. Película. La película. Baño. El baño. Mosquito. El mosquito. Biblioteca. La biblioteca. Pregunta. La pregunta. There are also some exceptions. There are words that end in a that are masculine. For example, some words that have Greek origin. Like el problema, el mapa, and all the words that end in grama. Like el programa and el telegrama. There are also words that end in O that are feminine, because they are short versions of longer words that are feminine, like la moto and la foto. Also, the word mano is an exception. It is feminine and ends in O. There are also feminine words that begin with an A that has the intonation of the word. In this case, for phonetic reasons, we use the article L instead of la. But they are feminine words, and the adjective must be feminine. For example, el aula, el alma, el águila, el agua. In the plural, these words have the feminine article las as it corresponds. Las aulas, las almas, las águilas, las aguas. The reason is the pronunciation. We don't say la agua. Not all words in Spanish end in a or o. There are many words that end in other vowels, such as e, and words that end in a consonant. For these words, there are no rules. But we can say that almost 70% are masculine. For example, el chocolate, el elefante, but la suerte, and la llave. We advise our students to learn these words with the articles. Write them down with the article to reinforce learning. The words that end in -ción are always feminine. For example, la contaminación, la población, la comunicación, la televisión, la canción. Let's do some exercises now. Aeropuerto. El aeropuerto ends in O and is masculine. Taza. La taza ends in A. Bolígrafo. El bolígrafo. Respuesta. La respuesta. Cerveza. La cerveza. Verbo. El verbo. Caja. La caja. Mantequilla. La mantequilla. Foto. La foto. It is la because it is the short version of la fotografía. Moneda. La moneda. Problema. El problema. Problema is one of those words of Greek origin that are masculine. Agua. El agua. Agua has the masculine article in the singular because it begins with a tonic A. The plural is feminine, las aguas. Chocolate. El chocolate. El chocolate ends with E. And there is no rule for those words. It has to be learned with the article. Sol. It ends with a consonant, el sol. There is no rule for those words. They have to be learned with the article. Pronunciación. La pronunciación is feminine because it ends in sion. All words that end with sion are feminine. Programa. This is a word of Greek origin that ends in gramma, which is why it is masculine, even though it ends in a. I hope these explanations have been helpful. Students who follow our online course for beginners can now do practice exercises of the written material. The exercises have solutions and some will be reviewed and commented by the teacher. We invite you to continue learning Spanish with us and to visit our website to learn about our school. Hasta un próximo video.